Because I'm feeling like it's particularly true today. Not all parts of it. I think you guys have been very nice as an audience. And I really want to say that I like Shovels and Rope and Johnny Corndog both quite a bit. So those parts, you'll know when I get to them, are not applicable. But it's always about just touring constantly and how it can be not the easiest thing in the world. Not whining. I really love it as a job, but has its downsides.
Back home again. For I hope she'll be there when I come back home again. She'll find someone to tell her that she looks good in the dress, that one that I had sent her by the Federal Express. And in the shoes I bought her, she would walk by all the men, and everyone would stare and hope that she walks by again. I know that she loves me, and I know her love is true. But when she needs some company, what else is she gonna do? She'll have some tough decisions that may try her aching heart. But everything feels different from a million miles apart. I know just how to cope.